We are playing Klonoa, the Wii version, of course, but I do have the PS1 version on my PS3, Vita, and PSP.
Don't you think it's kind of strange? How sometimes when you wake up, you know you had a dream, but you can't remember it. Where do you suppose those dreams go?
I don't know. Yeah, but seriously, I'm just playing this. I'm only playing this one for the English voice acting. So yeah, don't worry. I'm not cheaping out because, I get more hits and stuff. Because I wouldn't want to voice this entire game, like, on my own. And I didn't want to edit all the English cutscene footage, the audio, over the PS1 footage. It would just be weird. Boy ain't got no bower. Oh no, something suspicious is happening. Oh no, that ain't good. Oh hey, look. It's the thing again! Rest in peace. Boy's dead. I mean, if you didn't know, this is a puzzle platformer by Namco. Yeah, but trust me, this is a puzzle platformer. Like, it actually has puzzles. Like, trust me, they're not that complicated. They're not that complicated, but they're still puzzles. There we go, that should fix the audio. Okay.
You really think it'll reach the Moon Kingdom?
Yeah, it sounds good.
You saying you doubt the power of my love for the feast?
The power of your love? Well, anyway, we better get going, Klonoa.
Right.
Alright, now you should be able to hear better.
Nice meeting you, Baloo.
Yeah, you too. Well, watch out for yourselves.
We will, thanks. And good luck building your tower.
Thanks, you guys.
Well, let's keep going. And yes, I'm playing on the Wii. I'm playing on the Wii Remote, by the way. They do give you options for, you know, the nunchuck, the GameCube controller, class controller. They have all play styles, but still, I'm going with the Wii Remote because that's what I've been doing the entire time. But just need you on the. Yeah, if you want the Phantomile acting, because that's actually a language that they made up. It's not Japanese, it's not any of that, it's just one, you know, one language made of gibberish, I guess. But yeah, if you want that, you're not going to be hearing that. But yeah. Enough of that, let's just, you know, keep playing. Let's just keep going. Okay, what those do is they actually double the counter when it comes to, like, the gems that you're picking up. But yeah, I've already 100% the game, so I'm not going for any extra stuff or Phantomile nerds, but... Trust me, you have to get 6 of them in every stage. You know, like, I'll give you the rundown of the game, pretty much. Alright. Vision 2.
Come on, let's go.
See, now I can just make a straight check for the end. Now the game will be over with quicker than expected, you know what I mean? Because you don't need to collect the Phantom Islanders or any of the collectibles to beat the game. It's not like Rayman, so that's a good thing. Like, you're not locked out of the ending or anything. So yeah. I just did that for fun, mostly. Just to, you know, do all the puzzles beforehand so that I knew exactly what I was doing. And, yeah, if I beat God Hand, I'm gonna play that too. The third birthday, for sure, I'm gonna do that when I beat it. Because, you know, I don't do third-person shooters all like that, so, you know, that's gonna take a little bit. But, yeah, other than that, I have my entire, I don't know, schedule planned out, I guess? Like, you're probably gonna be seeing this in, like, September or something, now that I think about it. Or August at the latest? No, I mean August at the earliest. But, yeah. So, basically, what I'm talking about is probably going to be playing out. So, you won't, you know, it's more like me stating the obvious at this point. Alright, so let's circle back around here real quick. And take the main route that we need to take. Oh wait, I can't push them off the stage. Okay, you want to play with it? Give me my gems. Yeah, as far as changes they've made, they haven't really changed too much. Like, they haven't changed the story. Alright, let's just keep going. Yep, and we're about to see some suspicious fools.
Yes, indeed. This is the songstress of feasts. Well done, Joey.
Oh, it was my pleasure, Lord Gaudius. What's going on?
It's that songstress that Baloo told us about.
At last, the famous songstress. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to save the world with your song of rebirth. There is no need for this world to be reborn. I shall imprison you in darkness and bring about the destruction of the world.
The world shall be reborn.
Now, Joker, give me the pendant.
Like a phoenix.
Well, now, isn't this strange? It doesn't seem to be here anywhere.
What?
A pendant? Huh? What do you think they need that for?
Well, it would appear that we have mice. No matter. The feast is in my power now. Joker, I'll leave the rest to you.
Alright.
Yes, my lord.
But yeah, also, people made a big deal about him being called Joker instead of Joker, but that's actually a miss, you know, the translation. Joker is a mistranslation.
Right.
So technically the name Joker is right.
Oh my, what have we here? It's just some little baby mice. Well, this won't do at all.
Who are you people anyway? What have you done with the songstress Lafice?
Oh dear, children these days simply have no manners. Well, I guess I have no choice. I'm going to have to teach you two a rather hard lesson.
Okay. And I'll give you something. I don't know what I was gonna say there, but whatever.
It's showtime.
Actually,
and Rondolango, make sure you watch out for your backside.
If any of you want, I could play the PS1 version after I beat this, of course, but I don't know about that just yet. Maybe. Yeah, you have to hit him in the back. I cannot English today. You have to hit him in the back. You have to hit him in the back, or else it doesn't count. And this dude looks like a strawberry. I just feel like saying that. But yeah, also, he didn't just sit there and do that in the PS1 version. He actually like started twirling around or whatever. But they just decided not to animate that for some reason. Ow. Sir, could you, oh. Okay. Guess what? You're dead. You didn't want to, you know, play by my rules, well, you're screwed.
Impossible! Well, anyway, I won't forget about this. We'll meet again, rats!
Yeah. Keep telling yourself that. I mean, we are gonna... We are gonna meet each other again, for sure, but... Eh.
A pendant.
The songstress Lafice and a moon-shaped pendant. Let's go home and ask Grandpa about it.
Yeah.
Looks like you two have gone and found something pretty impressive, haven't you?
What do you mean, Grandpa?
This here is the crest of the Moon King.
Yep.
So, Grandpa, do you know if the Moon Kingdom really exists?
Well, now, I suppose it might exist, but then again, it might not. But I'm more worried about this Guardians fella who kidnapped that girl. I don't like the sound of it. Whatever's going on, I expect it's more than we can handle. Listen, you two. I want you to go and tell all of this to the chiefess of Forlock Forest.
Okay.
Come on, let's go, Klonoa.
Right.
The Moon Kingdom.
Well, let's save. I mean, there's no point in actually making a new save file because I completed everything, no need to do those puzzles, so we're good. You know? Oh!
Come on, let's go!
Oh, I got plenty of time to spare. These are gonna be really good. Okay, I am back from whatever that was.
Come on, let's go.
The Wii Legend just killed itself. It was like, just put me out of my misery. I don't have time to deal with these things. Alright, time to get these moves. Yes, these things are called moves. I'm not joking about that. There are lives up here, so... You see? There was a live there. Oh yeah, also, that noise he makes, yeah, that's Phantomile Linder. Yeah, they took some of the noises for some reason. I still don't understand why they did that, you know? It's sort of like they're bilingual now, it's like, it's weird. I mean, plus English Klonoa is voiced by a man, and, you know, the Phantom Islander Klonoa is voiced by a woman. That still sounds weird, like, just saying that. But anyway.
Halt, you. Why are you here in forest? Who you be, intruders?
Whoa, wait a minute.
I'm Klonoa from Wind Village.
And my name is Yupo. Grandpa told us to go talk to the chiefess, and we're on our way to see her.
Thank you.
One key, open one door. You not forget. Okay, got it. Then bid you farewell. Chichkupa!
Chichkupa! As you can see, this is like a Native American village type thing. The theme of the stage, so yeah. Thank you for that. Hey, get your... So, what you gonna look at? Come on, come on.
Yeah.
I'm so dumb. I forgot to get the key. The key was literally right in front of me, but then I literally became so focused on killing that thing that I was just like, oh no, screw it. Given where my PC is, I have a heavy limitation! Given where my PC is, I have a heavy limitation put on me, so I can't really do that! Ooh, ooh, ow. Okay, sir, I see you. Ooh. I mean, I don't want to move my PC back to where it used to be, because ever since Sonic and Secret Rings, I've always used this format, you know? And I kind of want to keep it that way because the mic may be shifting, you know? It may shift sides, so I don't want to risk that. Because, you know, my audio quality is already better. I mean, considering the fact that I only have one USB port to use, yeah, I have to kind of use my PC's mic, which kind of sucks.
Oh, are you two trying to cross here too? Yes, yeah. If that's okay. Unfortunately, the fairy tree has withered, and there's no way to get across.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we can't go any further. Thanks for telling us. Who are you anyway? I am a royal soldier from Jugma, the Water Kingdom. I was on my way to see the Chiefess of Forlock on official business for the kingdom. Wait a minute, are you saying something happened in Jugpot too? No, I didn't say anything like that. Oh, I get it. It's something so bad you can't talk about it. I just thought that with all her knowledge, the Chiefess might be able to do something to restore the king. What's wrong with the king? The king is absolutely fine. There's nothing wrong at all. This place is dangerous for children. You should go home.
This sounds suspicious. I wonder if Gaudius and Joker are involved.
Yeah, they're suspicious.
Well, we can't go any further here. Do you want to try going to Jugpot?
Sure.
Sure. Let's go.
Hold on, you know what?
You know what? Come on, let's go.
I can see now. Hopefully I don't sound far away. Please don't let me sound far away. Isn't it beautiful?
I get it now. This is why no water is flowing into Forlock Forest and the trees are all withering.
Yeah.
Come on, we have to get to the castle.
Yep.
Right.
Ow, sir, you are hurting me. Why am I screwing up all of a sudden? Like, the moment I move my PC, I'm like, yeah, man. Yeah, man, this is gonna be good. It's like, oh, wait, I'm used to my PC being right here now. Like, I don't understand myself sometimes. But yeah, I got my life. Oh, did I forget to mention that in the PS1 version, those used to be gold and not, you know, silver, like the live tokens. So, yeah, they changed that, I guess, if you want to call that a change. That's significant. Ooh, okay, I did not mean to do that. Now let's try that again. Okay, sir, I'm gonna need you real quick. Sorry, people, I went the wrong way. I forgot. This is a spot where a collectible is. let's just act like that never happened. Eat it. Sir. Thank you for the live. I literally just beat the game about 45 minutes ago. Sure, why not? I mean, you seem good, so why not? Sure.
My mom's in the castle, and there's something wrong with her. Could you please save her?
She's probably been brainwashed or something.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
Oh, thank you. Please get on my back. I can take you into the castle. My name is Clonoa. Thank you for helping me.
Why is it?
Noah from Wind Village.
And I'm Hupo.
Okay, here we go.
Why is it that aquatic creature? Why is it that aquatic creatures always have those types of voices?
The castle is completely empty. What do you suppose could have happened?
Who goes there?
Who are you?
Lord Gaudius spoke of.
Gaudius! I knew he was involved in
Here you go.
Ow. Ah, he killed me. Come on, man.
You know what? You know what? Yeah, I don't feel bad. She still hits me. Even when she's flying off screen, she hits me. No, seriously, I don't feel bad about inflating you now. Now that you have to kill me like that, boy. You couldn't settle for one hit? What hit me there? Invincibility periods do not exist in this game, by the way. So every time you get hit... Oh, you're getting hit. I mean, the knockback is already enough. But it's like, okay... He flew right at me. That never happened before. Like, when I tell you that never happens, I mean, that never usually happens. Like, I don't usually take damage like this whenever I throw it at him. At her, I mean. I forgot. I'm throwing him at her, not her at him. Take that. Useless. Muda, 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 muda.
What happened to me? I see. So I was being controlled by that evil man, Gaudius.
Yeah.
I don't know who he is, but he definitely seems to be plotting something against the Moon Kingdom. Which means the chiefess of Vorlock Forest is in grave danger. She's known for her knowledge of ancient lore. I'm sure she must also know a great deal about the Moon Kingdom.
Oh no! We have to go back to Vorlock Forest!
Right! Let's go!
In that case, I'd better restore the flow of water quickly. That should help revive the withering trees.
Alright, time to save.